For years, I've plotted and toiled, working tirelessly day and night to find the truest essence of evil. And now, I've finally done it with my new online ticket-selling business. Oh.
You've gone too far this time, Egghead. We just bought tickets to Koalapalooza, and your fees are outrageous.
Whatever do you mean? My service just adds a few humble processing charges.
What about the convenience fee for printing tickets at home?
You can always get them shipped or pick them up at the venue.
But then there's shipping or will call fees, and it's no longer convenient.
I just added another fee for having an annoying face. Robots, collect!
Occupant sorting.
I did it!
Emergency lockdown in effect. Lockdown will release in 48 hours.
48 hours? It's not so bad. I can wait it out. What's taking so long? I gotta get out of here! This force field! It's impenetrable!
Yeah, and you can't get through it either!
Verbal password required.
Quick, what's the password?
We're trapped in the Lair basement. Can anyone read me? These force fields must be blocking communication. Until the lockdown's disabled, there's nothing we can do.
There's one thing we can do. Tidy up. This basement's a pigsty.
Just perfect. Trapped in an evil madman's lair, and the only company I got is some soulless robo-scum.
Would a soulless scumbot be able to do this? How about some small talk? How's your family?
Like I'm gonna give my personal information to your robot database.
All right. What about some party games? I spy with my little eye.
You spy? So the truth comes out.
How about I just sit in the corner and give you some space?
I can't believe this! Help! Let me out!
We're screaming and hitting stuff now?
So this is what it's come to. A prisoner in my own lair. And to make things worse, I'm stuck with that knucklehead Noodles! I feel like such a fool.
Oh, don't worry. I do foolish things all the time. Hey, we're twinsies!
I can't believe it! These drums of hazardous waste are filthy! Ugh. According to my readings, these barrels are full of radioactive plutonium. We should be fine as long as they stay at a cool temperature.
But just to be safe, maybe we should move to the other side of the room?
Access denied.
We can figure out Eggman's password. What haven't we tried? How about Eggman's favorite, I don't know, kind of music?
Easy! Dubstep Pokecore!
Access denied.
Favorite color?
Clear.
How is that even...
Access denied.
Maybe we're going about this the wrong way. What kind of stuff does Eggman really care about?
Mustache grooming, that sassy judge from TV who takes no guff, your approval.
If Eggman wanted my approval, he'd give himself a cool password like chili dog.
Access granted.
Huh? Touché, Egghead. Now let's turn off this lockdown. I think we just did something!
There appears to have been a lighting malfunction. Allow me.
Don't turn those off! I'm not gonna sit here in a blackout getting stared down by some beady-eyed robot! I get it. You're gonna sneak up on me in the cloak of darkness. Well, I'm not falling for it. Turn those lights back on!
An AC vent. Might that be our ticket to freedom?
Yeah, and I ain't paying no convenience fee this time.
Look around, Nichols. Every failed invention and science project of my life is in this room. A can for my old tomato sauce scheme. The decapitated head of my shrewbot. A dinosaur egg from when we went back in time.
Who could forget that classic adventure? Hey, what's this?
Is that Zippy? My first robot! Wow, this takes me back! I used to be so full of hope back then.
You know what I do when I start to feel down?
No. What?
I have no idea. I feel great all the time!
Just about got it! If we want to crawl through, we'll need to turn down the force of the air conditioning.
I'm all over it.
It's very simple. You switch off the red button, readjust the level of the green knob to 16, at the same time you... Primitive but efficient.
Did the air conditioning just shut off?
I hope so. It was getting a little chilly in here.
While I do care about your comfort, I'm slightly more concerned about the half dozen barrels of radioactive plutonium that need to stay cool so they won't explode.
I'm not sure if we should take a left or a right here.
I thought you said you knew Eggman's lair like the back of your hand.
Let's be honest. Does anyone really know the back of their hand as well as that phrase implies?
You okay? Better take a break. I don't want you getting hurt.
What a silly little robot. It can't even talk good like me do.
No, you don't! Zippy's circuitry is so simple, he can only communicate through Morse code. Wait a blip. I've got it!
But while you do have a unique look, I wouldn't say you have it, per se.
Not that. Morse code! We can use it to send messages to the other rooms! And come on, I have it! Now hand me that wrench!
Does anybody else hear that? It's Morse code!
It's Dr. Eggman. He says he's trapped in the storage room.
We better tell him about the unstable plutonium.
Oh, no. I knew I forgot something during spring cleaning. My 330 gallons of volatile radioactive ooze. We gotta put the kibosh on this lockdown before the whole place blows sky high.
Dr. Eggman is sending directions on how to override the security system. We need to relay it to the HQ room on the other side of the lair. Listen closely, you shrill little... Oh, best leave that part out. To turn off the lockdown, first you...
What's that?
Sounds like Morse code. A catastrophe in the lair basement? Honestly, I'm a little rusty. I haven't spoken Morse since I dated that telegraph machine.
Details, Cubot.
We drifted apart, wanted different things. Oh, you mean in the lair? Oh, something about a dangerous substance about to explode. Explode? What's explode?
You mean explode?
Ah, that makes more sense. The lair's about to explode. To shut off the lockdown, find a gray slider on the console and slide it down. About halfway.
No! I said halfway down! Honestly, Nougats, why do they hurt me so?
C161G, and then the doors open!
I did everything you said! Why isn't it working?
Maybe you left the caps lock on?
Of course I didn't leave the caps lock on! Well, found the problem. Completely uncaps lock related. C161G.
Really help save our butts in there, Orby. Of all the robotic abominations against nature, you're the one I hate the least.
It's gone. Everything I've ever built. Destroyed.
Not everything.
Zippy! Oh, thanks, Knuffles. I really owe you one. Anything you want, you got it.
Well, you could refund our service fees on those Koalapalooza tickets.
Tell you what. How about 4% off your next purchase? Not to be combined with any other offer.
Done and done.